Critics said of my last picture, The Hollywood Ending, that it reminded them of Titanic, the ship, not the movie. They say I'm out of touch with the kids, which is, you know, ridiculous, because I've touched plenty of kids. Anyway, my new movie is a teen sex comedy, which, you know, I think is terrific, because, you know, I love kids, and kids love sex. Believe me, I know. New York City. A town that exists in teenage-friendly black and white, pulsates to the rhythm of the street, as composed by the always off-the-hook George Gershwin. This is Swan Kierkegaard High School, named for the well-known 19th-century philosopher. It's located along the roughest, meanest stretch of Park Avenue. I play Isaac Morgenstern, your average paranoid high school kid. I swear, Max, the cheerleaders just spelt out Jew with the pom-poms as we walked by. Hip-hop artist Eminem plays my best friend, Max Platt.
Oy vey, Isaac. You're all in my sugar, dog.
Hey, I have to believe that cheerleaders are, you know, a metaphor for the decay of contemporary culture.
Yeah, and I happen to believe that y'all just need to get laid.
Jeez.
Well, check it out. Comes a new foreign exchange student. She could be desperate enough to sex you up.
My current wife and former daughter, Sun Yi, lights up the screen in a motion picture debut. Hey, baby, want to play your hide the egg roll?
You leave me alone. You're too old for me. Dirty old man.
So it's a date. It's fantastic teenage pinup girl Shannon Elizabeth from the fabulous American Pie films plays Annie, the sexiest hall monitor in school. So, Annie, did you like my painting? It's a self-portrait. I call it Randy Little Man watching junior high school girls get undressed for gym in winter.
Well, actually, Isaac, initially I found it amusing. A palpable attempt to titillate. Straight out of the Georgia O'Keeffe oeuvre.
Oh, man, what the hell's an oeuvre?
I have no idea what I just said.
Yeah, man, I got no clue why I'm here. This shit is played out. I'm sick of you, old man.
Hey, Olivia, listen, I'm well aware that this scene's going nowhere, so, you know, we're gonna have to pull out the big guns.
In the end, Eminem becomes a world-famous architect and moves to London. And me, I get stuck with the beautiful girl.
Oh, Isaac. I love you so much. You are the hottest boy in the whole school.
God, Annie, you remind me of Veronica Lake.
Where's that?
Dean's list. Shut up and kiss me.
Oh, Isaac. Can we just cut?
You know, not to get existential on you or anything, but if you look into your soul, you'll know you should go see Annie Hall Monitor. Clever, huh? Annie Hall Monitor. I still got it. I'm clever. I'm on the pulse.
Losing game. Play my fool. Fools and love. tomorrow grows so unclear. And why you let it, were the words like forever a lie? I believed them all. Did you think I wouldn't cry? Look into my eyes. Love is a losing game, played by fools, fools in love. Losing's a crying shame, I keep crying over you. You were someone that I was the heart that you break.